Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy. Damn, running low on smokes again.
Dead bodies all over here. This is something different. Alright, so this is the prison. Our correction facility.
Look at you. Walking in here like you're one of us? Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory? That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up. This? This is, or was, the big house. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory. That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building. Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me. Quit wasting my time. Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right? It's, west of here, I think. Back in California. We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it. Yeah, whatever. And we'll give it a shot.
dangerous behavior had become vilified by the community.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right? I was a sheriff, believe it or not, for a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me. Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do. He went north with some of the other guys. Didn't say where. Didn't say why. All I know is he's got some kind of score to settle with the NCR. Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place. They've got the guns and the dynamite, so they call the shots. I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Figure it's better to stay put for now.
Okay.
Watch yourself out there.
You go get some equipment real quick. Pretty good.
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy. Never gets old when something blows up. Running low on smokes again.
Some resources. Keep forgetting to put the mic down on here. Nothing for any kind of resources. Don't look like just them chests that were back there in the back.